All right, so of course the very first thing you're going to need is a decent blender to make your smoothie. Then as a base, I'm going to be using 2 cups of distilled water along with a ton of low glycemic fruits and veggies. And I'm using low glycemic fruits and veggies because they have a lot of fiber. They help you stay full longer and they stabilize your blood sugar levels.
Thanks.